Thousands of people marched in the Romanian capital of Bucharest and other major cities on Sunday to protest the government's proposed changes to the judicial system, which critics say will weaken anti-corruption laws and allow political graft to go unpunished. "Thieves, thieves," shouted thousands of protesters in front of the PSD's headquarters on Sunday. It is the PSD's second attempt to water down anti-graft laws in Romania since the party came to power in December. In February, then Prime Minister Sorin Grindeanu was forced to backtrack on altering anti-corruption laws after they provoked the largest protests in Romania since communist dictator Nicolae Ceausescu was toppled and executed in 1989,